waterline issue has stopped the Chippewa location from dishing out concrete this week.
And with the warm weather, it's causing the location at South Grand to be overflowing. And that is where we find Fox 2's Patrick Clark tonight. Okay, Patrick, I understand you have good news about the situation.
Yes, very good news. For those fans of the Chippewa location, it will be reopening very soon. I'll tell you more about that. But for right now, this Grand location behind me is open. That's because Team Ted sprang into action. Well, this all happened on Monday is when there was a water emergency at the Chippewa location for Ted Drewes. While warm temperatures have had many St. Louisans feeling like summer is here, they've been frozen out of their favorite custard. That Chippewa location has been closed since Monday. The waterline issue under the store's flooring caused the concrete maker to close their shop on Chippewa and take a chance on opening their Grand location just a few weeks early.
We decided to send a crew to Grand Avenue and open it up since we have it there. We normally open in the summertime, about the second week of May. Well, it takes us usually 2 days to open that store. We got it open in less than a day and a half. We power washed the building. We turned on all the machinery. Some of it didn't work exactly right. We had to get a repairman in to get that done. We got our mix delivered. We got supplies there. And we got it open by yesterday, Tuesday at 6 o'clock.
Yeah, and the good news is that Chippewa location will reopen tomorrow at 11 a.m. This Grand location, you know, Travis Dillon talking about that, they really sprang into action working hard because this is normally about the second week of May when they open the Grand location, but they had such a demand from fans they wanted to make sure that St. Louisans were satisfied. This will remain open through tomorrow, and then they'll close down and reopen in about the second week of May. But Chippewa, Ted Drewes location reopens at 11 tomorrow. In South City, Patrick Clark, Fox 2 News.